Question number two. Pretend that animal doesn't exist. Who would you be then? Remember, don't think too much. And the last question. Pretend that animal also doesn't exist. Who would you be then? So now you should have identified three animals.